A Lucedale man arrested after police say he broke into multiple mobile vending machines. Get a look at 45-year-old Michael Robbins. Investigators say he's been stealing snacks since April. Robbins now facing 12 counts of criminal mischief and 12 counts of theft.